Hi everyone. In this session, I will show you how to insert a command button in Excel worksheet and then apply a VBA code based on the button by having a macro. So here we have these tabs: home, insert, page layout, formulas, data, review and view. But we don't have any option to insert the command button. So for that, click on file, go to options, customize ribbon, set all tabs. And here you can see developer tab. Click add, press OK. So now you can see we have this developer tab here. So here we can go directly to Visual Basic to apply any code, put the macros. So our objective is to insert a command button. There are other controls also, which normally you are finding in Microsoft Access as well. OK, click on button and create a button. Okay, sheet 1, button 2 click. Okay, let's say we give it a name. New button. New, okay. Now I'll remove just this. Okay, now we have a procedure. What we'll do here, if the button is pressed, so just a test message that button is pressed, simple message box. Now if you want to apply any formatting on the cell which are there in the workbook, so the syntax will be to refer to any cell, you need to write workbooks and then the file name. We have stored it as book 1 dot. Now here you can see the drop down list of different options which are available with this. So now I'll go to sheets, put the sheet name, sheet 1. Now to refer to a cell or to range a cell, you need to put range. This is a syntax in double quotes. Let's say A1. Let's say that how to bold text once the button is pressed. So whatever text is there in cell A1, it should become bold. So font dot bold equals to true. Okay, now the syntax is completed. We'll close this one and here we'll write any text. Text need to be bold. Now we have this button, so just have a look. Click on this button. Okay, so the message is appearing, button is pressed, it's fine. And next command, now you can see this text is appearing in bold. Now go back to the code window. Either you can press Alt F11 or click on Visual Basic and then view object browser. You can select immediate window, local window, watch window or project explorer. So click on project explorer. Here you can find sheet 1, which means any code for sheet 1, this workbook, and then module 1. So this was the module which we created in the macro based on the command button. I hope this is useful. Now you can apply any operations like copying and pasting the text from one sheet to another once the command button is pressed, or having a formula. So all these options you can try it out. Let me know if you have any confusion or if you want to have any question related to the VBA coding in Microsoft Excel. So let me know, I'll be happy to support you. Have a nice day.